Njonmeta was frustrated about was that he couldn't stay on his feet and take this to the end zone.
Look, he did better than I did on my first interception. I fell straight to the ground and then fell down on the celebration. He's in way better shape.
That one went right off the hands of Jumaane Jones, who for a running back has really good hands, but could not hang on to that one.
And this is just, it's a high awareness football play.